try this. C, C, E flat, F sharp, A. C diminished, and minor thirds stacked on top of one another. Take the bass note and lower it a half step till it's B, C, E flat, F sharp, A. Oh, so we went from C diminished to, a B flat 9 chord. Flat 9, 3rd, 5th, dominant 7. Let's move that bass note to D. Whoa, same thing. Flat 9, 3rd, 5th, dominant 7. F. Flat 9, 3rd, 5th, dominant 7. E flat. Flat 9, 3rd, 5th, dominant 7. Wow, all that in one chord moving the bass notes. You try it. You tell me. See you soon.